It's all their fault. Girls. Filthy girls.
Hey! I'm here!
While they're wandering around the house, I am here, working my ass off. My patience. Chores? Obviously not. The only one who actually gets any work done around here is me. all their fault. I told Ashmann that we didn't need desperate children. Girls. Filthy girls. I'm so tired of all this. I just want a break from it all. Sure, hide, you coward! Hide away! Ah! Filthy whore!
It's only a bad dream.
Where do you think you're going?
I told Ashmann that we didn't need desperate children. Their chores? Obviously not. Have they completed their chores? Obviously not. While they're wandering around the house, I am here. My ass off. Best if I just told him I don't work with crybabies. You've already seen who lurks inside the walls, haven't you? You don't want it to get mad at you, do you?
Where were you? Why would you die? Jennifer!
Still no news regarding last night's massacre at the peaceful residence of Cerro Oscuro, where the body of Richard Felton, a well-known notary, was found burnt in his own home. The man who was legally registered as Jennifer Richard Dean Felton and was found completely drenched in kerosene. The body of 38-year-old Gloria Ashmann was also found at the scene. She was his personal assistant and a former nun at the Cristo Morente convent. Her body was found mutilated after she was reported thrown out a courtyard-facing window, apparently following a heated argument. The neighbors claimed to have spotted a distinctive woman lurking around the area, having parked a white van nearby.
Miss, Mr. Ashmann is waiting for you. Did you say Reed? Are you a relative?
More like an old family friend.
Please come in, Miss Reed. Come in! Don't be afraid. I don't bite. What is Reed? A pun?
Good evening, Mr. Ashmann.
You've certainly come a long way. You have gone from simple larceny and battery all the way to homicide and arson. Are you here to broaden your resume?
Do you remember me?
I'll never forget a face. Maybe because I don't have one anymore.
Thank you.